guys, Trainman 731 here. We're in the Darfield freight yard, and right here we have a ditched Trans Scenic AO181. It came off this morning's Trans Alpine, and it ended up here. We didn't see the morning Trans Alpine, but I'll take you around it. There's the front door, so there's the curtains to go through to AG90, which was the viewing deck this morning. There's a coupling there. So I don't know how it ended up here. Or just broken somewhere. Right, please subscribe to Trainman 731. Yeah.